Recording.
Stopped at a little overlook. Brenda took some pictures. Enjoying the nice scenery.
Day two of our trip. I don't know. Did you tell them that already?
Yeah, but go ahead. This is yours too.
I gotta cool down for something. I had a little trouble getting the bike back. It's heavy. I can't get it back. Not strong enough.
Can I give you a little piece of advice?
Yeah, but it'll never stick to my head, but you can do it.
If you would have turned a little sharper and pointed the bike up back uphill, you could have just coasted it back.
I know.
You have to think about those kind of things. Which way you want the bike to go when you're done.
I'm horrible about thinking. Spur of the moment type.
Oh, I thought you was watching me how I did it. Here's another one. You want to stop?
Yeah, that's okay. So. I just got the pictures I wanted.
Okay.
I'm good to go. That was the perfect one. That's the one I wanted.
Okay. Like I said, there's a couple up on top of the mountain here that, you just kind of like in the woods, a little break area. As she said, it's day two. We're going to the Smoky Mountains National Park through Pigeon Forge, and to Cherokee, North Carolina. Gonna go over the mountain. So she can say that she's done been over the mountain, right? Sign says it's Burton to the left.
Oh, I didn't see that. So looking at cars.
She's showing you all what not to do.
Right, why not?
Yesterday she was telling you how to pay attention and this and that. Today she's out in dodo land.
The heat has gotten to my brain already. It's almost 12 o'clock. It's 90 degrees. I don't know why I got a shower, because I feel like I just came out of the sauna.
But she wants to move down here and live down here.
If I had a pool at my house, yes.
You would never come out.
Oh, and I love
swimming
water.
The air conditioner would be on forever.
Go swimming all day, get a nice tan. Feeding wildlife, picking plants, prohibited.
Cherokee, 33 miles. Oh, that's China Dome's 20 miles. That's what I, when I first pulled off up there, and you asked me where I was going,
Yeah. That's
what I was thinking, that China Dome, I never been to it. If you turn right, go back here, it goes a little ways, and then it circles around and comes right back out to here.
Yeah.
So I didn't know if you wanted to do that or not. They're just head Cherokee.
Cherokee.
Now this is going to be kind of like the tail of the dragon up here. You're going to have some sharp turns and that, so you got to pay attention.
Yeah?
Yeah. See, with the trees hanging over, you ain't getting all the sun, like, riding down the highway.
Right.
Nice, comfortable ride.
Right.
All we need now is some beers. Might be a little foggy up on top. See, a couple years ago they had a fire down here. I don't know if you remember that or not.
Yep, I do.
See how those trees are missing right there?
Yep.
Could have been burned. Might be a little foggy up on top.
Yeah, you already said that.
Did I? Sorry. I have a tendency to repeat myself.
Yeah, all
the time. I have a tendency to repeat myself. I have a tendency to repeat myself.
All right, that's enough.
Still good. I like it. I don't have that thing poking me in the back like you did in New York or New England. Now see if we can ride this. Tell the dragon like this would be nice. Yeah. I'm sure we're gonna have some people trying to go 100 miles an hour.
I'm sure. I'm not gonna go fast.
I don't want you to go fast.